Okay, so if you'd like to introduce yourself.
So my name is Anne Gilleran. I come from Ireland, but I work for the European SchoolNet in Brussels, which runs the Central Support Service for Etwinning.
Mm-hmm. And why do you come to BETT?
Well, we've come to BETT really to raise awareness about the Etwinning project, which is has grown enormously since its foundation in 2005 and currently has roughly about 150,000 teachers in Europe working in Etwinning.
Mm-hmm.
And we thought that it was a good opportunity to raise awareness about this community for teachers that offers so many different dimensions for a teacher for nothing, for free. And the people we've talked to here, they've been quite amazed that we are offering something that doesn't cost them anything.
Mm-hmm. And
so the kinds of things that we've been talking to people about are basically the advantages of taking part in Etwinning. Not only does it give you the opportunity to collaborate with teachers and pupils in another school, it offers a whole range of very state-of-the-art tools to do this. So we have not only a social networking aspect and tools for social networking, we also have a working space for teachers in projects called the Twin Space. The advantage of this for teachers is that it's a totally closed environment. So for pupils, they don't have to worry that their pupils are being exposed in the internet. It's a safe environment, which is, you know, something that parents and head teachers worry about a lot, understandably, with the dangers of the internet. So.
Okay, and final thing, how are you making teachers' lives easier?
I think we're making teachers' lives easier insofar as technology nowadays has become a sort of a necessary, a must for teachers to use in their work. Many teachers are still a little bit scared of technology. So within the Etwinning community, they can work with other teachers who are also a little bit scared about technology and can learn together. We also have a huge professional development element so that they can take small courses for learning events on different aspects of technology. They, particularly for language teachers or history teachers, it's a live audience. You know, if you're learning a language, rather than listening to a tape of somebody speaking, if a pupil can talk to somebody who's a native speaker in their own sort of level of language, it's an amazing experience for them. And as one of our ambassadors said here, the pupils love Etwinning. They just love everything about it. So once your pupils are motivated to do something, that makes your work as a teacher a lot easier.
Okay, well, thank you very much for your time.
Welcome.
All the best.
You're welcome.